Ladies and gentlemen, we invite your apprehensive listeners